动词加了，吃了，看了，洗了，听了，做了，喝了，写了，去了。我的星期六，My Saturday。我吃了早饭，I ate a breakfast。我看了电影，I watched the movie。我洗了衣服，I washed the clothes。我听了音乐，I listened to the music。我做了家务，I did the housework。我喝了果汁，I drank the juice。我写了日记，I wrote a diary。我去了公园。I went to the park. How about your Saturday? 你们的星期六怎么样？Can you use the structure verb plus le to make sentences about your Saturday? 你们可以用动词加了的结构去说一说上个星期六做了什么吗？期待大家的评论，谢谢大家，再见。